Now, two men are behind bars after being arrested in separate cases of ecstasy possession in Pike County. Marlon Johnson Jr. was arrested in January, charged with trafficking in a controlled substance. His bond set at $50,000. Damian Nelson was later arrested, also charged with trafficking in a controlled substance. His bond, well, that one was set at $100,000.